Did you forget one of your Wi-Fi passwords? Using the command prompt, you can see a list of every wireless network your computer has ever connected to and their passwords. Here's how to do it. Wireless LAN profiles are created whenever users enter Wi-Fi credentials and establish a new connection. The profile includes essential information like the network name, settings, and its password. We are going to tap into these network profiles through the command prompt. This method will work regardless of whether you're connected to that Wi-Fi network or not. However, your computer had to have connected to that Wi-Fi network at some previous point at least once. Here's how to find the Wi-Fi password using the command prompt. Open the command prompt by using search and then type CMD. Right-click on the command prompt and select Run as Administrator. Now, type the following command, netsh wlan show profile. Then hit enter. You will see a list of WLAN profiles stored on the PC. Take note of the network name you'd like to explore. Now, type netsh WLAN show profile Wi-Fi key equals clear, but replace Wi-Fi with the network name. Completing these steps successfully will bring up the WLAN profile of the network you want to connect to. Scroll down and you'll find the password under the key content field. It's as easy as that. Now you can retrieve your past Wi-Fi passwords with ease. See you next time.